x is 5.1, third sum, find the equation of a circle touches the both axes and passes through the point -4, -2, in find out the general form. Okay, so the important point is the circle touches the both axes. The circle touches the both axes. That is the given. So, solution. First of all, let us take the graph sheet. X, x dash, y dash, y, this one 0. Okay. So, that circle is passing through the point -4, -2. So, this one -1, -2. -1, -2, -3, -4. Okay. So, the passes through the point. Clear? -4, -2. Definitely is passes through the circle. So, that circle is touches to both axes. That is called it. So, both axes touches. The first axis touches. Then the second axis touches, next passes through the point. Clear? That is the given statement. So, next to find out the value of center. So, center value. So, center is denoted by A. Okay? So, A, A. This one the fourth quadrant. So, this one the distance means x axis minus A. Then y-axis also a is replaced by a only. So, -a, -a. Let us take the values. So, therefore, x minus h the whole square plus into y minus k the whole square is equal to a square. Okay. So, this one. X plus A the whole square plus into Y plus A the whole square is equal to A square. That is the general form. Okay. The given statement, the general form. So, that circle is passes through the point. Passes through the point. Point is -4, -2. So therefore, the x-axis -4 + a the whole square. Next plus -2 + a the whole square is equal to a square. Okay. So to find out the a value, this one a minus b the whole square formula. -4 the whole square a square plus 2 into -4a. Next, -2 the whole square a square plus -2 into a into 2 is equal to a square. So, this one a square b square 2ab. Okay. So, first one. This one 16. So, 16 plus a square. Next one -8a. Okay. -8a. Next one plus this one 4 plus a square minus this one 4a is equal to 0. First one a square value. So a square. This is the a square value. Next thing your a square is equal to 2a square. So a square 2a square. Next a value. So this one a minus 12a. Okay. Minus 12a. Next one plus, so this one 20, that is equal to 0. So a square, 2a square minus 12a plus 20. So this is the quadratic equation. This one is the quadratic equations. Now the discussed quadratic equation solution. So the quadratic solution. So this one a square is missing, a square. So this one a square. This is also a square. So a square inside a square minus 12a plus 20, that is equal to 0. So a square minus 12a plus 20, that is equal to 0. So multiplication 20 adding is minus 12. Multiple 20 adding is minus 12. So this one 10. So 10 2 sir. Okay. 10 2. Okay. 10 2. Which one minus? So minus means both of them minus. Okay. So a minus 10 into a minus 2 is equal to 0. Now a minus 10 is equal to 0. Next a minus 2 is equal to 0. So a is equal to 10. The first answer. A is equal to 2. Okay. The second answer. So replace the value of this place. So this place replace the value. So first equation. The first one. A is equal to 10. Now x plus 10 the whole square plus y plus 10 the whole square is equal to 10 the whole square. The first equation. The first one, x square plus 100 plus 20x plus y square plus 100 plus 20y equal to 100. So 100, 100 cancel. X square value plus y square value plus 20x plus 20y plus 100, that is equal to 0. That is the first answer. Okay. Now is going to the second answer is a is equal to 2. X plus 2 the whole square plus y plus 2 the whole square is equal to 2. So therefore a plus b the whole square. X square plus 4 plus 4x plus y square plus 4 plus 4y equal to 4. So x square plus y square plus 4x plus 4y. Next constant. So 4, 4 cancel plus 4, that is equal to 0. That is the answer. The first answer, first equation is this one, the first equation. The second equation is this one, the second equation. That's all the equation of the circle. Okay.